Well, me and Will always jammed in his basement and stuff, so then it just kind of seemed logical to take it to the next level. Kind of went from fucking about in the basement to, you know, actually
writing songs.
How would you guys define your music genre? What are you?
I think we transcend genre.
Oh,
you go above the word.
Rhythm and blues, rock, soul, ska. Just shit I like. whatever you like.
Libertine, whatever you feel like. That's our genre.
So, has there been a show you guys have performed at that's been your favorite so far?
Yeah.
Oh, that's tough.
What's your favorite show, buddy?
I like playing at the Velvet Underground. You know, it's just a good
show. Music Week last year.
Good show, yeah.
Our first gig at the Dollar, too.
Give us an image of a song coming into your head. Where are you? What are you doing? And how does it come to you?
Sometimes, yeah, you just like read newspapers and you see a title, it really sticks out as you take the title and then see where it goes. It's really just random pictures in my mind. I get these vague ideas, record them, I come back to them later and put them together like a puzzle.
Are there any goals you guys
have
set for yourself in the future?
Well, we won some little competition thing, so now we have 6 hours of pre-recording. So our goal right now is to just book that time and actually get that done.
We have a show May 30th at the Opera House. Johnny Land.
Yeah. The Pink Elephant.
Boardwalk's EP release. And Jack the Lads are playing
featuring
just before Boardwalk. And it's going to be fun. And here's a sneak preview. This is what we got of theirs from their set.
Are you still sitting on a cloud in the dark, waiting for the roses to turn red? Take that.